I joined the flying column in 1916. In Cork with Sean Moylan, in Tipperary with Dan Breen, arrested with my comrades and sentenced for to die. Farewell to Tipperary, to the Galtee Mountain Boy. We went along the valleys and over the hilltops green, where we met with Danny Lacey, Sean Hogan and Dan Breen. Sean Moylan and his gallant men who kept the flag flying high. Farewell to Tipperary, to the Galtee Mountain Boy. We trekked the Wicklow Mountains, we were rebels on the run. Though hunted night and morning, we were outlaws but free men. And we tracked the Dublin mountains as the sun was rising high. Farewell to Tipperary, to the Galtee Mountain Boy. I will bid farewell to old Clonmel that I never more shall see, and to the Galtee Mountains that oft times sheltered me, to the men who fought for their liberty and died without a sigh. May their cause be near forgotten, the Galtee Mountain Boy. May their cause be near forgotten.